Calm down, Hart.
I'm not going to calm down nothing.
When he gets here, Kurt, what the heck's he doing here? Wait just a minute. Let me explain something to both of you. First of all, just back off for a moment, okay?
You're writing checks that you can't cash, boy.
I can cash. Just a minute. Listen, damn it. Both of you, listen to me. Now, what we've got here is a volatile situation that's gotten a little bit out of hand, and that's not what I'm looking for. That's not what our fans are looking for. Our fans want good, clean competition, damn it, all right? So that's what I want to see. I don't want to see anyone bust anybody up. That's not what this match is about. This match is about good, clean... Did you hear me? Now, damn it. This match is about good, clean competition. So now, I want you two to do the right thing before you get out there. In the right frame of mind, just shake hands.
Oh, I'm gonna shake his hand. He's threatened to break my ankle, and you want me to shake his hand. Yeah, you want me to shake his hand. He left me high and dry last week, let alone he has a bad attitude. Well, you got a bad wig, and let me tell you what. You wear it out there, I'm gonna take it off and shove it down your throat.
You take that back. You take it back.
What you gonna do, Q-Ball? Ah, oh, you won't call me Q-Ball. You ain't gonna take it. Get off. Get off.